Our Lady, full of God's presence, during the days of your life, you accepted with all humility the will of the Father, and the evil one was never able to involve you with his confusion. Alongside your Son, you interceded for our problems and, with all patience, you gave us an example of how to untie the knots in our lives. And in giving yourself entirely to God's obedience, you became the source of all blessings. Undo, O Holy Mary, the knots in my life. I ask that the Lord deliver me from all evil, through your intercession, and that, from heaven, you help me in my needs and, most importantly, help me to always be with God. Amen. Welcome everyone to another prayer video from the Our Lady of the World channel. Today, our prayer will be dedicated to Our Lady Undoer of Knots, recognized for her remarkable intercession in undoing knots and difficulties in our lives. Her devotion is a source of hope and comfort for many, as we believe in her power to intercede for us before God. Write in the comments or in your thoughts the name of the person you want to bless with the powerful Our Lady Undoer of Knots, or the intention you seek to achieve. Before we begin, I kindly ask for your help by liking this video and also subscribing to the channel. This is very important for this prayer to reach more people, especially those who most need the Word of God. Prayer to Our Lady to solve a problem and undo the knots in our path. Oh, Mary, Our Lady Undoer of Knots, we come to you with humility and trust, asking for your intercession to untie the knots that obstruct our path. You, with your kindness and motherly love, have the power to undo the problems we face. Watch over us in this time of difficulty. Loving Mother, you who know every knot in our lives, are aware of the ties that imprison us, the uncertainties that oppress us, and the challenges that seem insurmountable. With your grace, guide us towards the solution to these problems, helping us untangle the knots that prevent us from moving forward. Our Lady Undoer of Knots, we trust in your compassionate assistance to enlighten our path with your powerful intercession. We ask for your help in undoing these knots, granting us serenity, wisdom, and strength to overcome adversities. Our Mother, lay your hands upon our lives, and with your intercession alongside your Son, Jesus Christ, lead us to free ourselves from these obstacles. Help us find peace, mental clarity, and solutions to the problems that trouble our hearts. Jesus, our Savior, through your Mother, Our Lady Undoer of Knots, we plead for your mercy and aid. We trust in your divine power to untie the knots we face, knowing that the solution to our problems resides in you. Lord Jesus, grant us the grace to overcome the difficulties that disturb us. With the loving help of your Mother, guide us toward your light so we can find the answers we seek. Your infinite wisdom and love can untangle any knot that hinders our progress. With humility, we lay our concerns before you, trusting that through the powerful intercession of Our Lady, the knots that suffocate us will be undone. Help us perceive your presence at every step of our journey, strengthening us with your grace. Jesus, our Lord, renew our faith and hope in your divine providence. May the loving intercession of Our Lady Undoer of Knots open paths to your peace and the solution to our dilemmas. Oh, Our Lady Untier of Knots, with humility, we turn to you seeking your loving intercession. You, who know our difficulties and afflictions, we ask for your help to untie the knots that hinder our progress. Assist us in finding solutions to our problems and overcoming the obstacles we face. With your grace, guide us towards liberation and grant us peace of mind. Our Lady Untire of Knots, pray for us. Our Lady, whose intercession unties the knots of life, pray for us. Our Lady, source of hope and comfort, pray for us. Our Lady, whose maternal love sustains us, pray for us. Our Lady, who knows the knots that imprison us, pray for us. Our Lady, guide us to the solution of our problems, pray for us. Our Lady, assist us in our difficulties, pray for us. Our Lady, grant us serenity and peace, pray for us. Our Lady, free us from the ties that bind us, pray for us. Our Lady, intercede for us before God, pray for us. Our Lady Untire of Knots, hear our pleas. Amen. We now prepare to direct our prayer to God the Father through the prayer taught by Jesus. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us, and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee, blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. My brothers and sisters, do not forget to pray the Rosary daily. This is a request that the Virgin Mary always makes in her apparitions. May our prayers reach the loving heart of God, bringing us comfort, protection, and abundant blessings. Strengthened by these prayers, may we continue on the path of faith and experience the joy of communion with God and all the saints. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Praised be our Lord Jesus Christ forever. Pray for us, Holy Mother of God, that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Amen. We have been united and will remain united in prayer, in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Write Amen in the comments to thank the intercession of the Virgin Mary. Thank you, Our Lady Untire of Knots, for your powerful intercession with your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, for this so complicated and impossible cause. Write in the comments if you believe in these blessings. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and give a thumbs up to this video. May God bless each and every one of you. Until the next prayer. Hail Mary.